Hey everyone, I'm back. I'm gonna make some oversized soft jaws for my vise. Right now I have the two holes drilled and counterbored, and I'm gonna make it a little program to do the profile in the middle of the face.
Okay, I quickly drew it up in Gibbs. I'm going to use two tools. I'm going to mill a top. Mill a profile. Then come back and chamfer the top edge. Okay, we're back. I indicated the hole for my zero. So I'm going to set that X and Y zero. Be right back. What I should have did is mill the profile first. Because it comes down and hits the material. No big deal.
Right now I'm running a spindle speed of almost 2100, and I'm feeding a
11 inches a minute.
I'm quite impressed, and how nice the finish is, how it turned out. My last op, I'll just flip it over and mill the face off. Yeah, one more to go. My op 2, my 0 is going to come off the edge of the jaw and the solid jaw face. So I'm going to go ahead and use my edge finder and get the coordinates.